Hi kids, welcome to learn. In this video, I will help you to listen, learn and write the new concepts from 3rd standard English, Nina and the baby sparrows. Let us start our work. First thing, what you should do? Yes, you should write the index. In the index, first you will write date. Then you should write the topic. Let us start. What is the first concept? That is, you can see the first concept for today is answer the following questions. And the second concept, jumbled picture story. Okay, now let us start. Answer the following questions. Reading is fun. So under the heading, reading is fun. Answer the following questions given. First question. Why was there great joy in Nina's house? Why was there great joy in Nina's house? There was great joy in Nina's house as Nina's aunt was getting married. There was great joy in Nina's house as Nina's aunt was getting married. So that is why there was a great joy in Nina's house. Okay. Yes. Second question. Why was Nina worried? Why was Nina worried? Nina was worried about the baby sparrows in the nest in her room. They would be left hungry if all the family members left and locked the house. The papa and mama sparrows would not be able to feed the baby sparrows. Once again, I repeat the question and answer. Why was Nina worried? Nina was, here the answer starts. Nina was worried about the baby sparrows in the nest in her room. They would be left hungry if all the family members left and locked the house. The papa and mama sparrows would not be able to feed the baby sparrows. Third question. What did mother suggest? What did mother suggest? The mother suggested that they will remove everything from Nina's room. Everything from Nina's room. And lock the room from outside. Next point. And the window will be left open so that mama and papa sparrows can feed their baby sparrows in the nest. Once again, I repeat the question and answer. What did mother suggest? Answer. The mother suggested that they will remove everything from the Nina's room and lock the room from outside. And the window will be left open so that mama and papa sparrows can feed their baby sparrows in the nest. Now, the next question. What did Nina find when she came back from the wedding? What did Nina find when she came back from the wedding? Answer: Nina found two plump little sparrows flying all over the room. Nina found two plump little sparrows flying all over the room. So this is what she saw, isn't it? Yes. Now we are going to discuss about the next concept. I will help you to learn the next concept, that is number the jumbled picture story correctly. Number the jumbled picture story correctly, then write the story in proper order. Number the jumbled picture story correctly, then write the story in proper order. Now you can see the pictures. You can see mother says we will leave the window open. Nina is happy again. Nina is sad. Nina does not want to leave the baby sparrows alone. Mother asks why. So here there are five pictures given. So from this you should create the story. Okay, you should arrange the pictures. Automatically you will get the order and the story. So what could be the first one? So you just recall the story. The first one, Nina was so sad, isn't it? So in this picture, where it is? Here. So this is the first one. Nina is sad. So what happened next? Mother asked why. Mother was asking why. Mother asked why. So this is second one. Now you tell me from this three. You just think about the story and you can answer. While I explain itself, you will remember everything. Yes. So what could be the third one? Yes. Nina does not want to leave the baby sparrows alone. So that is why she told also, I don't want to attend the marriage party, marriage function. So what is the third one? Nina does not want to leave the baby sparrows alone. So for that, what mother told? Mother gave some suggestions. So mother says, we will leave the window open. So after hearing the mother's word, mother words, so what happened? Nina is happy again. So this is about the story. So you should number the jumbled picture story correctly. Then write the story in proper order. So how to write? Let us see. So this is about the pictures given, isn't it? So you can draw or you can take the photocopy and you can cut and paste it also for this. Now you can see which one will come first. Nina is sad. Next, mother asked why. Then what she replied? Nina does not want to leave the baby sparrows alone. Nina does not want to leave the baby sparrows alone. Then mother says, we will leave the window open. So as soon as here, So what happened to Nina? Nina is happy again. Nina is happy again. So this is about the story from the given pictures. I hope all of you had understood and enjoyed also. Keeps on happy learning. And thank you. All the best, my dears. Bye.